Pancakes can be big and pancakes can be small. How is that connected with Bill Gates? Let's see. We'll start with three pancakes. They're different sizes and the goal is to stack them in order. You can only use a spatula, which flips the pancakes above it. Three is easy, but what if there are more pancakes? AI uses heuristics. One well-known AI heuristic is named after Manhattan in New York. From above, you can see the grid layout. It's one of the world's most regular cities. The distance between A and B in this model is the same for all of these three paths. And there's no quicker path, you can't go through the buildings. Heuristics that never overestimate are called admissible, and they have nice properties. Back to pancakes. We can draw a state space of the possibilities. If you keep flipping, you find there are only six ways to stack the pancakes, and eventually you get back to where you started. One admissible heuristic for this problem is the gap heuristic. You count one gap for any pair, including the table, that are not next to each other in the goal state. To see these numbers being useful, we need more pancakes. That brings us back to Bill Gates. In 1978, he wrote a maths paper. It talks about number strings instead of pancakes. Here's four pancakes as numbers, and the state's one flip away. And two flips, three flips, and four turns out to be the furthest possible. Adding the gap heuristic numbers, wherever you start, following the lowest gap number can guide you to the goal. The pancake problem has become a benchmark. Who'd have connected the work of this college student to lasting contributions in the field of computing?